okay? Let's see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay?
When you realize you went to school for 14 years to be a doctor, but should have been a stripper instead.